Hi all, this is Ram. Today we will know about some secret app which is look like a your clock. First, when you install this app, when you click this one, it will show like this timer clock, and it will ask password setup and password recovery option. So you can write which food you want. Just question and also you have to give. I write favorite food, chicken biryani, like this, and then you have to save and start. Then we will go to next step. Next step means you have to add your email address. So whenever you forget your password or someone, you can reset through using that your email which you have given here. Okay, I write my email address, which is one of that one, and my friends, and I will make it tick one. Then you have to set password in the clock. You see, I adjust the time, this big needle and small needle, to do 210. That means this is my password. So every time you have to do like this, first and press on the center. Before also you have to press the center button, which likes yellow dot, this white dot. Okay, again it asks repeat, so I put again and I press that one, the 210 in the center button. So the password is created now. Our password is 210. Okay, you have to adjust that time, and it will give you something that if you forgot password, you can reset using your email address or that one, that 1010. You can type 1010 and you can reset password, and you can save your photos, videos and other things, whatever the things you need to hide from your friends or someone. You can take the pictures and you can add in this clock app. So if anyone has to want to see your gallery apps, they cannot find, even though they think that you hide in some other hide apps. They cannot find because it is a clock, and no one thinks that you can hide photos and videos in that. So your photos and your videos will be saved. Okay, now I am going back and I will start again from the beginning. That means I will enter the password which I have entered before. That means what I created before. Okay, now I will adjust the first. I have to press this white dot, and then you have to adjust to 210. Okay. And again you have to press center button, that you have to press. Then there is a settings here on that there. Okay, this there is an installation protection. You have to press this one, because if someone don't know about this clock and they deleted this app, then your photos videos will be gone. So you have to make it on your installation protection. Okay, and don't forget to share this video to your friends, and please subscribe my channel. There is one video before which is a calculator app, and you can hide photos and you can clone apps. I will give this app link and that video link in the description. Okay, bye guys.